if she was meant to have wings and fly. Spends all her time gazing out of windows, gazing out of windows and staring at the sky. Well, we first met when we were children, and like all children we played let's pretend. And while others were starlings, swallows or sparrows, she was a seagull and she was my best friend. Time went on and we all grew older, put away our toys and we threw away our games. But as we all grew older, seemed she grew younger. She believed in seagulls and flying just the same. She fell in love with a strange bird catcher who cut off her wings and forbade her to fly. But she still spent all her spare time gazing out of windows, gazing out of windows and staring at the sky. If happiness is a child, and she tells the small boys stories, stories about freedom, tells the stories best when the wind and seas are wild. And the small boy plays games pretend. But the little boy's a hero. His mother was a seagull. That makes him a seagull too. And the story doesn't end.